So in Marshall, a man is now facing three federal firearm violations. The new charges are a part of a new statewide crackdown on switches. Those are those illegal devices that make pistols fully automatic. Cameron Payton was originally arrested back in April for sexual assault of a child and evading arrest. But according to federal prosecutors, the alleged converted devices were found at the house where Payton was arrested. If convicted on three federal charges, he could spend up to 15 years in prison.